We are proud to present our version of The Wizard of Oz.
Dorothy was a little girl who lived in a farm in Kansas with her Uncle Henry, her Aunt Em, and her little black dog called Toto.
Somewhere over the rainbow, went to the door, and when she saw the dark sky, she knew that they were in danger.
Dorothy, Dorothy, Dorothy! Oh, Dorothy, come inside and go to the basement!
Toto and Dorothy went inside, but Toto got scared and hid under the bed, while Aunt Em opened the basement door and went inside. Meanwhile, Dorothy tried to get Toto out from under the bed.
Toto, Toto, come here!
Suddenly the house started to shake. Dorothy fell down to the floor and Toto jumped into her arms. The house started to spin a few times and to race slowly into the air like a balloon. Then they were taken miles and miles away from their home. The house began to pitch. The wind began to howl. The house began to spin. Tornado, tornado, tornado. Dorothy decided to calm down. She went to her bed, closed her eyes and fell asleep. After a few hours, the house stopped spinning and she was awoken by a loud noise.
What's happened? The house isn't moving anymore. Come on, Toto, let's go outside.
When she went outside, she was astonished.
Where am I? It's such a beautiful place. Oh, wow.
Thank you.
Dorothy, look over there.
Under the house, Dorothy could see a pair of legs with a pair of beautiful red shoes.
Oh no! What can we do?
There's nothing we can do.
But who was she?
She was the East Evil Witch. She kept the people from this city as prisoners. They were her slaves day and night, and now they are free.
And who are you?
I am the North Witch.
Are you a real witch?
Of course, but I am a good witch. But I am not as powerful as the evil witch was.
Look over there.
Her feet are gone. She left only her red shoes.
She was so old that her feet must have dried with the sun. The shoes are yours. You can use them.
Then she took the shoes and gave them to Dorothy. And to the west there's an evil witch. If you go there, you will be her slave.
started to cry.
But what is your name, Nick?
My name is Dorothy, and this is Toto.
Suddenly the Witch of the West appeared and said to Dorothy,
but busy
nothing. My head a full of stuffing. My heart full of pain. And the heart's like to turn me round me even when the earth you if I only had a brain.
Follow the elevator.
Follow the elevator. Follow the elevator.
he will help you.
And Dorothy and Toto, the Scarecrow and the Tin Man continue their journey along the Eldritch Road.
Thank you.
right.
One condition. First, you must destroy the most cruel witch in the country.
witch on the west. Then your problems will be solved.
But how?
When you destroy the witch, you will get your brain, you will get courage, and you will have a heart.
And me?
Then, and only then, the North Witch will tell you how you can get home. Now, go. They left the palace and started their journey looking for the evil witch. After a long walk, they arrived to a beautiful garden.
Thank you.
we saw a bucket of water that was on the floor, took it and threw it at the burning scarecrow. But some of the water spilled onto the witch.
No! No! What have you done? I'm melting! Melting! Melting!
Thank you. please, you need to stand.
I'll be ready.
Thank you.